Children, take your English book. Okay, we will read the book back exercise of lesson 4. Okay, first of all, see the new words. Million, M-I-L-L-I-O-N, million. Floundering, F-L-O-U-N-D-E-R-I-N-G, floundering. Measures, M-E-S-H-E-S, measures. Hall, H-A-U-L, hall. Contented, C-O-N-T-E-N-T-E-D, contented. Splashing, S-P-L-A-S-H-I-N-G, S-P-L-A-S-H-I-N-G, splashing. Emptied, E-M-P-T-I-E-D, emptied. Riggled, W-R-I-G-G-L-E-D, riggled. Warning, W-A-R-N-I-N-G, warning. Okay, read the question and answer. How many fish are there in the sea? How many fish? There are a great many million fish in the sea. Then, why was the little fish unhappy? Yeah, the little fish was unhappy because he was so very small. He was so very small. What happened to the fish one day? One day the fish got caught in the meshes of the net. The fish caught in the meshes of the net. Why was the fish thankful to be a little fish? The fish was thankful to be a little fish as he was able to come out of the meshes of the net because of its small size. Because of its small size. The fish was thankful to be a little fish as he was able to come out of the meshes of the net. Because of its small size. So once again we will read the question and answer. How many fish are there in the sea? There are million, great million fishes in the sea. Fish in the sea. Why was the little fish unhappy? The little fish was unhappy because he was so very small. What happened to the fish one day? One day the fish caught in the meshes of a great net. Why was the fish thankful to be a little fish? The fish was thankful to be a little fish as he was able to come out of the meshes of the net because of its small size. We will continue the next class for the exercise. Okay, read the new words and the question answer. Thank you.